Hey everybody, I'm Rhonda Craig from ACF TV, and I'm here live with my two good friends, Aaron Williams and Rob Johnson from Food Fanatics Live, and they're about to hit the stage in about 15 minutes to cook up a nice meal. Tell us what we're cooking today.
Well, we're going to be doing a little twist on Southwest meets West. We're going to be doing a Vietnamese pho, combining a little bit of a halibut with some pork belly. You know, my good friends over here from the Southwest love their pork, so we got to make sure we get a little bit of that in there. So come on and join us for a little Asian flair.
And what are we actually going to see on stage?
Well, actually, I mean, we're going to get to see a little bit of fusion between two different flavor profiles and two different cultures. It's really popular with the restaurants nowadays, so it's a really kind of interactive and exciting way to kind of tie the two in together. So, and of course, you know, being the pork guy, I have to incorporate a little bit of pork belly, as Aaron said in there. So I'm trying to get him incorporated, but that West Coast just won't come out. So.
Come on. We all like a little bacon, man.
There you go, baby.
Sounds great. So don't forget to head back to the stage in 15 minutes where they'll be live. And, of course, my friend Vinny has found some food already from the Food Fanatics corner.
They over here at the U.S. Foods, this doesn't have any pork in it whatsoever. It's delicious. This is a black bean burger with a Greek yogurt bun. Who heard of that? Who made that up? And it's got tzatziki sauce on it. It's delicious.
And you heard it from Vinny first.
No pork.
Live with ACF TV, I'm Rhonda Craig.